Make me a vacuum, suck out the ash and the black fumes. Make me a tattoo, ink with the gospel, stamp with the anthem for the cosmos. Unearth my values, word in my rear view, that's in my heirloom. Surrendering the temporary hoarding of a treasury that won't last. Hustling for more than cash, focus on the forecast. The last shall be first, when the first catch a whiplash. Cast into the back, when the judgment comes to pass. When gunshots sound in the AM, just another notification. The breath ain't guaranteed, it either is the late show. God keep me faithful, why focus on the sparrow? Hold it close to your neck like a capo. Call not to survive, but thrive in this hellhole. Conform to Jehovah, getting sober through the chokeholds. Wrestling with God, tapping out my ugly motives. With Yahweh controlling, I'm an ocean when I'm open. Just an open for the most high. Quote Joe Houston, just a donkey for this king of mine. Thoroughbred, all the state of mind. Like a Clydesdale, but still getting rolled on. Serving through a punchline of preaching Ephesians. Singing grace and high, no notes like a reaper. Catching heavy lessons like a Chevy up in the kingdom. But Christ shines on like the L train leaping. Eternity and light that can never be extinguished, y'all. Eternity and light that can never be defeated.
It's like 8 months, 29 days, 50 seconds, huh? At any moment, whole soul could get blown up or gone in a split second. Let the retribution begin. Silly mentality marvel to the mess that they be in. Chase world change instead of chasing whirlwinds. Learn your lesson the day after the world ends. And when tomorrow come calling, eternity is fine. I began with the end in mind. Time so soon gone, examine a tombstone. Whole life is represented in a minor sign. So minuscule, we all catch the vapor. So easily replace you, one flick of the crossfader. Storm of life shake you, fix your gaze on the creator. Eye in the sky, I soon come on the one. People got a grave waiting, burning hell, licking its lips. You worth a few minutes of uncomfortableness. My deepest apologies if I've ever wasted your time with foolishness. Now I'm truly rooted in solid rock.